Hi, welcome to Cooking for All. So today I'm here with yet another new recipe. This is also an authentic Kerala dish. This you can have it along with rice. This is a dry item. This is a long beans fry with coconut. So it's called as Achingya Toran in Malayalam. In English you can say it as long bean fry with coconut. So for that I took long beans, almost one bowl of long beans, which I have chopped it finely. Then turmeric. For tadka I used mustard and red chilies. As it's a Kerala dish, I have used coconut oil. If you want, you can use any other refined oil. Grated coconut. Salt. Then for tadka again I have used a few urud dal. If you want, you can use it, or else you can just ignore this part. Water, cumin seeds, chilies, and curry leaves. So these are the ingredients, which is very simple to make. Even the bachelors can try it. So let's get started. So let's start. I took a mixer grinder. In this, I'll be adding the grated coconut. Again, almost 4 to 5 cloves of garlic. One teaspoon of cumin powder. Sorry, cumin seeds. Then turmeric powder. Almost half spoon of turmeric powder. And we will be crushing this. After that, we will be adding the green chilies to it, and again we will be crushing it. So let's close it and crush it. So let's see. Yes, because this thing you should not grind it as a paste, you have to just crush it. Now in this, we will be adding the green chilies to it. Okay, according to your taste, you can add the green chilies. And just adding almost 3 to 4 green chilies. It's not that spicy. Again, this thing also you have to just crush it. In this I'll be adding few curry leaves also, because it gives an additional flavor to the fry. Now I'll be closing it, and again I'll be crushing it. So let's see. Yes, this is how you should crush it. Okay, like you can see the small pieces of green chilies and also the curry leaves. So that's the reason I said you should not grind it and make it a fine paste. I didn't add even a pinch of water to it. So this is done. So simultaneously here I took a kadai. Already I have preheated it. In this I'm adding almost 1 spoon of oil. And keeping it in a very low flame. Now in this I'll be adding the mustard seed, almost 1 spoon of mustard seed. Let it sputter. Now in this I'll be adding the red chilies to it. Also I'll be adding the chopped salad, almost 3 to 4 salad peppers, that, and also the urud dal, almost 1 teaspoon of urud dal, and also few curry leaves. And we have to fry it till the onions turns into a golden brown color. So the onions turned its color, and also the urud dal also got roasted. Now in this, let's add the chopped long beans. Grinded coconut. In this mixie jar you can add little bit of water to take the leftover paste, and we have to cook this. Yes, and now we will be adding little bit of salt also to it. Already while I was frying the onions, I just added a pinch of salt. So salt you can always adjust according to your taste. So even the chilies, as I said, you can increase the numbers according to your taste. So in this we will be adding only the green chilies, we won't be adding the red chilies. So it will be green in color. So let's close it and cook it. Even I'll be adding few more curry leaves. So close it and cook it on a medium flame. So the authentic Kerala long beans thoran or dry So the authentic long beans fry with coconut is ready to serve. So this thing you can have it with hot rice. So as I always say, please do like our videos and subscribe to our channels, as your motivation is very, very valuable for us. Thank you and have a good day.